hitman here. We're going to go check out a 1999 Toyota Camry LE. This is Hitman's new ride. Of course, it's noisy as hell when I try to do this. The friggin' truck. We might as well look at the trunk first. Now, you can open the trunk from the inside, which is a nice feature when you're sitting in there. And this is the trunk, plenty of trunk space. Rear seats kick down for putting extended things. Got a cargo net standard for the 99. That's the Toyota Camry LE Luxury Edition. Got the, oh, we'll start with starting it up. Okay, this vehicle has all the bells and whistles. AC, which gets immediately cool. From warm to freezing in about 10 seconds. Driver's side seat is totally automatic. Kick back. Come back up, of course. Go up, down, depending on the height of the driver. The driver's seat is standard. Now we got a push button radio. CD player. Of course, that's Hell's Bells, AC/DC. Plenty of back seat room. Fold down arm for comfort of the guest. Large glove box. Brand new type rope for garage holder. It still has the Velcro mirrors. Vanity both passenger and driver's side. I'm not sure what these little wings do. These are just extended for the thing, but it's in the block. One thing I noticed it doesn't have is lights on the mirror, which I'm surprised it has everything else. Hitman out.